Snooze Mattress Company is actually a business that I saw on a TV show that I watched called Undercover Billionaire. Matt Smith and Grant Cardone teamed up to build a marketing company, but in that show, Matt had owned a few different businesses. He owns the largest Snap Fitness in Pueblo, Colorado, and he also owns this Snooze Mattress Company. And then I ran into an ad that Snooze Mattress Company was franchising, and I was like, that's the thing that I've been looking for. This is it, right? I've always wanted to own my own business. So I inquired with Snooze Mattress Company. I had a couple things going for me career-wise, but I didn't have a dollar to my name really to like do this. I was still working on it though. I was still all in. I'm working on putting together funding and all that stuff for Snooze Mattress. I get married April 1st, so April Fool's Day. So we went to Las Vegas and we're swimming in Vegas pools, not like the cleanest thing ever, you know? And I get this earache, right? So I go to the doctor and then I get diagnosed with lymphoma. In the middle of my chemo treatments, I get a call from the new franchise sales guy. I'm literally sitting in the chair, getting all these chemicals injected into me or whatever. And he's like, hey, Adam, are you still looking at doing a Snooze Mattress Company franchise? I'm like, yeah, man, I've been working on this for months. So I talked to Matt Smith and I kind of tell him where I'm at. And he's like, well, I think it sounds like it's going to take everything you got to open a Snooze Mattress Company, but sometimes you just got to bet on yourself. So that's what I did. What makes us different is our employees are wearing pajamas when they're working, so that's kind of fun. But really the biggest thing is our dream mapping technology. It's a bed you lay in, it's got 1700 sensors in it, and it's gonna read your pressure points while you're laying down. So it's gonna map all this out. And what that's gonna do is it's going to identify what are the best mattresses for you. So we can eliminate 80% of the store and just focus on those 20% of mattresses that are gonna work best for you. We've got a multitude of brands and different firmnesses and sizes and all that stuff. So the neighborhood's called Dwan West Bloomington. So France and Old Shakopee. Localization is one of the main values of Snooze Mattress, and that includes being a part of the community, supporting the community. So we teamed up with the Bloomington Athletic Association. We did a big fundraiser for them where we had a Mario Kart tournament here. So we had TVs set up everywhere and we had a bunch of people in here playing Mario Kart. We ended up raising $1,000 for the Bloomington Athletic Association. We do have our recycle and upgrade program going right now where you trade in your mattress. We'll give you an extra allowance because our hope is to donate a lot of those mattresses to bridging. If you don't have the means to put something together for yourself, you can get something through bridging. And I think that's a great cause for us to match up with. Coming to Snooze Mattress Company, we want to take you on a sleep journey. We're going to put together the whole sleep system for you. So mattresses, you want an adjustable base, pillows, sheets, massage chairs, anything you want to do that will help you sleep better.